So, it turns out, since I used some certain footage from a certain artist's film, I got copyrighted.
Congratulations!
All right.
I am with everybody in my past. Don't want me to be, guess what? I made it. I'm the mother, man. I just want you to see. Come take a look. Get a load of this, quit frontin' on me. Don't come around and try and gas me up. I like running on E.
Alright, boom, so check me out, man. Honestly, I'ma just be real with y'all, man. The boy got a copyright claim. I thought it was a strike at first. I didn't even know the difference. I had to go online, look that joint up. But I got a claim on the first sampling video, and I was like, ooh, pain. Now I gotta remake the video, which I don't, because I realized it has no effect on my channel. But you know what I'm about to do, though? About to remake it anyway, because you know, I didn't even edit the first one. I'm not gonna hold y'all. I didn't think to do this, so yeah. You know what I'm saying, bro? They thought they got me once, but now I'm about to do it twice, though. You feel me?
Yeah, double homicide.
But anyway, though, all I'm saying is, you know, we gotta get this video right. Hope y'all enjoy. Y'all know what to do, man. Appreciate it. So, the sample that I used here was A Simpler Time by Saba. It's on his latest album, honestly, kind of abstract song. I'm trying to remember who made the beat. I feel like it was Monte Booker. And if it was, that makes complete sense because bro be like off grid, but still makes it kind of come together. But anyway, man, I kind of used the beat from the film that he dropped. It was just one night I was sitting here chilling and I was kind of listening to the film. And I was like, yo, this is a beautiful project, man. If y'all don't listen to Saba and you need, you know, something to go listen to, man, please, bro, tap into that or Care For Me, man. That's great albums. Honestly, all he does is drop great albums. Y'all can listen to anything. Bucket List is a W-2. But regardless of that, man, I was checking out the film. And in the film, you know, I was kind of like, man, I want to get a sample. You know what I'm saying? I heard this one, like, noise where the kids were playing. And honestly, I was like, yo, it's kind of mellow, you know what I'm saying? Like, heard this little guitar loop, I was like, that's kind of dope, but I don't want to steal, bro, you know, whole loop. I'd rather just cut, you know, like, cut and chop it up. I don't even know, I was about to say cop it up, whatever. But, decided to download it, and, you know, I took a little minute, you know, just to kind of figure out how things would go, and kind of worked on this little loop for a minute. I know I can't show too much because I'm using GarageBand Mobile, which I use for all my beats, but, you know, to everybody that's on a PC, you know what I'm saying, you know, hardware, whether it be like FL or Logic or anything like that, samples are a lot easier to cut up on there. But I'll kind of show you guys how I got to work with. Alright, boom, so check this out, right? So, like I said in the film, there's a little sound that I heard, and I was like, alright, I'm kind of working on this. So basically what I did was, you know, I went through the octave, played each key, try to see which one kind of sound right, you know, fit with me. I honestly bumped it up just one octave, you know what I'm saying? Well, as for GarageBand, it's just one octave. But as I just bumped it up from the original, I made a little loop and tried to cut the loop, which isn't too easy on mobile, but it's still kind of, you could kind of make it work, you know what I'm saying? You have to do a lot of like matching and just kind of praying that you can like get it to the best of its ability, you know what I'm saying? But you know, I'm not gonna complain about it. I'm the one that uses mobile. I could honestly just get a computer or some good software, but I'm in college, I'm broke. Regardless of that though, I actually found the loop and I kind of just got it to play right. After getting my loop to play for a good little bit, I decided that I wanted to try and mellow it out. Really big fan of lo-fi. I just wanted something to kind of calm me down. Usually a really chill person. If I have energy, I must have drank coffee. I don't know. I'm not really like, I'm very monotone. So, you know, music be saying a lot about your boy. And I decided, you know, I want to go for another lo-fi beat. And kind of pitched it, you know, and got it to the point where it sounded real mellow. And I also added some compression, and of course, it boy, you know, boosted the bass, because why not, you know what I'm saying? Who doesn't love heavily bass, because if you don't, you're weird. But anyway, though, after I kind of got the compression going and had the bass moving, kind of was able to clear my sample. I decided to use some pretty, I think, hard-hitting kicks on this one. I like to use lo-fi kits, but I also like to kind of mix in, like, not R&B-ish kicks, but, like, something that's a little more emotional, just because I have an issue with being emotional. I think I just got emotional issues. I got issues. Anyway. But regardless of what that was, though, you feel me, I was able to kind of just enjoy the loop. And it was a really simple one, man. This ain't, you know, no hard sampling. Honestly, I've done harder sampling. My next video is going to be on harder sampling, but to be honest with y'all, man, I just kind of want to re-upload this, man, just because I've been seeing how you guys been reacting to the, you know, past few ones, and I really appreciate that, man. So I love y'all for that. But yeah, that's basically it, man. I hope y'all enjoy. And like, man, subscribe, man, share, you know, whatever y'all do kind of helps my channel. And although this is just a hobby, man, I don't look at it as a job, man. I just appreciate the people that support, because it makes me, you know what I'm saying, want to do more and I have fun with this. So, you know, the more y'all come around, the more your boys engage, man, you feel me? So, man, I hope y'all have a great day, man. Stay blessed, though.